Hello everyone, welcome back to South Park, the Fractured Butthole. Where we left off, well, we completed three more. Welcome, hero. Somewhere, oh yeah, these two. Oh wait, one of these two. No, it was this one. Yeah, okay. No, it was this one. It was one of these, anyway. Next one we're gonna be trying to do, let's see here. For this one, gamma. Did you just say gamma? Okay, so the first ones we want to take out. Generating meshes. Drawing combat grid. Oh my god!
Let's dance. I mean, not literally because I don't dance. Let's punch.
There's so many. They're like ants.
Go nuts, new kid.
I just got almost all of them, but we're not deals yet.
Super Craig believes in you, so believe in him. You really pounded that guy, Tweak.
Whoa! I can't allow you to do that.
Wonder Twins activated.
Time for y'all to chill. Take this, buddy. No.
Hey, you leave him alone.
He just raped my mind. My dear, you do not want to come near us. You're going to regret that choice really fast.
You. Okay, here we go.
Why do I want to deal with this guy first?
Mega bomb hook.
Once again, Super Craig comes out on top.
Out for you, dude.
Might as well deal. I mean, might as well summon one that deals a lot of damage and kill one at the same time. So to Valhalla we go.
On the way.
Butthole looks kind of dead.
Who wants to see some beautiful boy's ultimate action? I'm like your guardian angel, Butthole.
Damn.
Don't die on this new kid.
Alright. We're gonna need more health.
Meanwhile,
it looks like the summons are being quite useful in this one.
Let all debts be forgiven and all slaves free. Mwah.
Mwah.
Somebody wake me when it's my turn.
We need to wait until his Memberry Crunch turn. That way we could use heal all and be safe. Okay, never mind. They know.
Think of a warm breeze and a hot chick in a bikini. That's how you bring the pain.
You just push him all the way back.
I'm feeling soggy.
Okay.
You will never defeat Mint Mary Crunch.
Actually, that's a good thing.
Deep breath, Wonderfleet. It's my fucking turn.
Oh
yeah.
Man, the triggering. What we're gonna do is jump from people.
Always the one having to save your butt.
We need to move a little bit to the side too, so we can't get hurt. We actually have to spread them all, because if they hit us back, we'll take the damage still. Now that you're available,
and now, to freshen things up with the intense flavor of mint.
We all protected.
Screw
y'all.
Bad guys, you mean business?
Come on, go.
Mint and berry for the little hero in you.
Yeah, what are you going to do now? My heart almost died right there. Should push him back, but this is attacking all of them, so I don't think it's a good idea to not do this.
Damn, you're good.
Yeah, what he say.
Oh, dude.
My turn.
Good news, everybody. It's my turn. Mega fist punch.
Yeah, fuck him up, Super Craig.
Working on it. You're really into this superhero stuff, huh, new kid?
Yes, I am. You know, I personally would like to eat cereal like that. No lie. It reminds me of the old school cereal. I forgot. Captain Crunch? Yeah.
Why do you hate breakfast? Alright, ready to make some weather?
What cereal if you haven't tried it? That last bit of healing that he's gonna do. Oh wait, he's a healer too, shit.
I
We're gonna have to heal him just in case. Oh no.
Okay,
this is gonna hurt you.
Mega Fist Punch-a-roo.
Serve you right, jerk! Here comes that mid-fairy justice bad guys crave!
Okay, so our main character died because he betrayed us. Yay! Take out as many as we can.
You'll be feeling that for a while. Jesus, stop trying so hard.
He's getting really, really protected. I know they're confused, but I still rather have this up.
Need a quick burst of energy to show those bad guys you mean business? Mitch Canberry for the little hero in you.
Okay, be careful. You're just asking for me to bury you.
Okay, you're back alive. Good. We need to get our character back. Damn, we probably want to eat something first. Let me actually go over here. Downhill. Because if y'all recall, I'm not meant it. They all, but not me.
Ow, I'm ready to go home now.
Huh?
What's up? Okay.
Help.
Yeah, I don't think so. My dude, you're being all alone now. And you need healing, so.
Out of you for that.
This one's going to take a minute because he has a lot of shield and stuff.
Get excited.
Go get him, Tiger! Super Tiger, surprisingly sprightly! Dablagoo, evildoers!
Down, will I be able to reach him? I could with this one, might as well lower his defense.
You're on fire, bubble!
At least he lowered it one last time.
Super Craig to the rescue.
100% of your daily recommended butt kicking. It's true what they say. Breakfast really is the most important meal of the day.
Outcome, victory. Challenge complete.
Well, that was quite good.
Select a challenge.
On to the next one. I think that was the most hardest one because, you know, there was so many.
Beta. Initialize city dump scenario. Loading simulation. Loading enemy abilities.
I think I'm gonna go for the mother first, cause she does like a shit ton of attacks. If I could. I can't. Okay, there we go, that works.
More like that, we can wrap this up.
Wonder Twins activated.
Damn. Well, he pushes away from the dog at least. I take that back.
Here I go. See you later. Everything he knows.
Hmm. They kind of got me pinheel.
That looked painful. So mission accomplished. saw that coming. Your baby teeth.
I like how he catch on fire, but he gives zero shits about it. He was like, oh, that was nothing. Hey, fuck that.
To show those bad guys you mean business?
Yeah, well, no.
Mint and berry for the little hero in you.
You've never seen weather like this.
We might want to heal a little bit.
Wonder Tweak!
You can hear the crackle of my, you know, skeleton hand. Okay, he has one turn left.
Super Craig time.
Might as well, they're all crazy now. Damn, he's dying. Do I need anything that could reach him? Damn.
Are we doing this? Or what?
Can you give me a second? I'm trying to save your ass. Yes, attack among each other. And a little bit of me too. The time to talk is over.
Receiving it.
in you.
Now that's a satisfying crunch, friends. The storm coming. Here comes the shot. Bet that woke you up.
That one should be able to die too.
Good.
After he two turns, of course. That was good. We only have one more left.
Select a challenge.
Let's see how this one goes.
Alpha.
If I could press that.
City dump scenario. Generating meshes. Spawning holographic jerks.
Let's dance. I mean, not literally because I don't dance. Let's punch.
Let's spread them out a little bit more.
You're
knowing.
They're
starting to learn. I got stuck. That's only a pinch, so I'm not gonna worry about that.
Who needs to get punched the most? I've had it with this shit.
I'd rather not have him in ice.
Wonder Twins activated.
Wow, they're going ham with the music. You hearing this?
That's got a tingle.
Like destruction.
Hey.
Damn. He just bitch slapped you, my dude. I'd probably do this one to confuse them all. We'll work better for our advantage. Let's do that. That works for us. If y'all freeze the healers, it'll definitely be better. Well, might take him out before we disappear. I think the other guy died. Oh no, not yet. Wow.
I'm starting to see why Earth has such a tourism problem.
Yeah.
Oh,
Oh, there's no way in hell you're gonna survive.
Danger terminated. Victory.
I think we did a pretty good job right there. Alright guys, for now this will have to be it, unfortunately. Hopefully you all enjoy those. Remember, if y'all want to try to win those, definitely use the characters that I have. But next time will be the final stage. Because I'm not going to do the Ultra one since I've already done them. And I'm just trying to show y'all, you know, what there is here. After we complete these three, we're going to get into the other DLCs. As for now, I do hope each and every one of you have a lovely night or day, depending on where you are. And remember, guys, I will see y'all all in the next one. Peace.
South Park, the fractured but home.